Well, this is my first time doing Broadway Babies, and this has been quite an inspirational evening. It really is. It's kind of overwhelming. It's funny. I'm from Broward County. I'm from where Parkland happened. And our family lost friends. My niece and nephew specifically lost quite a few friends. But it is so inspirational to see how the younger generation is taking a handle and actually showing the rest of us the way. I've got to be honest with you and say it's the first time in 20 years I've actually been able to say I'm proud to be from Broward County. I mean that. I mean, so I just want to one up on what was said. We've got to support the next generation because they're the ones to carry it all forward. Sometimes you can look to the past to give note of inspiration to the future. I did this for you guys tonight. I literally just came up with this. This is from a little show called Bye Bye Birdie. Gray skies are gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Brush off those clouds and cheer up, baby, put on a happy face. I thought the gloomy mask of tragedy, it's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook, stick out that noble chin, wipe off that full of doubt look, baby, and slap on a happy grin. And spread that sunshine all over.
Sunshine all over.